definitely has nothing to do with Christmas.
I'm only sorry that it took so long.